Yanni Berakis as dead. He was a Greek photojournalist and a senior editor with Reuters. He was born in 1960 in Athens, Greece. He studied photography in the Athens School of Arts and Technology and received his BA honors from Middlesex University. He worked as a studio photographer in Athens in 1985 and 1886. In 1987 he started a working relation as a contractor for Reuters, and in late 1988 he was offered a staff job with the agency based in Athens. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English and my terrible pronunciation, but I'm an Italian boy. The information that you have listened are taken from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Well, Yanis Bekarakis, rest in peace.